your Christmas slumber, but don't try that at home, not with a full stomach.
It was like a Christmas pudding, darling.
Oh,
that's dodgy.
Oh, I hope he doesn't raise it.
Full of festive fans. What more do you want on Christmas Day?